Today, how it's made. We'll be doing how it's made Mondays for about the next month or so. And this morning, we're looking at a tool that we pretty much use every day, whether we're at home or at work.
Joining us live from Bytespeed in Moorhead is the Valley Today's Christy Larson with our first How It's Made Monday, and we're talking about computers. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, I didn't know how they were made. I use it every day. Majority of my day too. So Kyle Beckus is here with us this morning, and let's just again talk about right here at Bytespeed in Moorhead. You guys are actually doing the process, and you followed all the way through to some of those technical things if people have problems with them.
Absolutely. So we went through building and imaging, and now we're in the heart of Bytespeed in our help desk department. And that's, again, everything is all in the same building in Moorhead, Minnesota. And what we do here is that, you know, how Bytespeed stands out is a superior level of service and support. Mm-hmm. So, like, you know, how I like to explain it is when you call, you're most likely going to talk to Sandy, and you'll be on the phone with one of these guys in about 5 to 10 seconds.
And I think it's really interesting just to watch you guys get all these parts in, you're checking and rechecking and placing them together, whether it be putting everything attached to the motherboard, putting it in the case, and then you said the imaging and programming. And it's actually not just computers here in the area to some of the local schools, it's also all across the country too.
Yeah, all 50 states, absolutely.
Very interesting to find out. And as you had pointed out, Kyle, sometimes we don't even realize what's made right here in our area, but to hear that here in Moorhead they're shipping these computers out to all 50 states, I find that pretty interesting. And as you said, every Monday we'll be showing you a different item that you use every day coming up throughout the Valley today, all month long.
Definitely a fun segment that you're doing. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thank you.